like this one better?
I am completely torn between these dresses. The lace dress is the one that I have been obsessing about for so long.
I think that's really hard to let go of.
But get over it. You know. Let's have a drink. Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm JB.
My name is Sarah Morin, and I am here today at Kleinfeld to see my perfect dress, and I'm very excited.
Want to introduce me to everyone?
Yes, I brought my mom, my sister, my best friend Katie, and my friend Greg.
Nice to meet you, I'm JB. So let's get started.
Sounds good.
All right, let's go. How do you feel in terms of silhouettes?
Really, I don't want any like ball gown. I don't want anything poofy. I kind of like, go for things that are old, like antique.
Okay, so you like that vintage quality.
Yeah,
I'm a nurse in Boston. My daily wardrobe consists of scrubs. I don't have to think about it, and as long as it's matching, I'm doing a good job.
If your fiance were to describe what he would be looking for in a dress,
he would want me to feel really beautiful in it.
My fiance's name is Walter Gantley. We met in college. I'm very type A, and he is very laid back, and I never thought that I would find somebody as wonderful as him. We are having a summer wedding on the beach in New Haven, Connecticut. He's already like my family to me. A wedding is just like icing on the cake.
Tell me some more.
There's one dress in particular that I'm like so in love with. It's the Jim Helm. I've been like looking at that picture every day.
She has been dreaming about this dress ever since we first started looking for wedding dresses.
Learning a little bit more about you.
Oh, yeah.
Let's talk about price point.
I'd like to stay under $3,000.
Okay.
And my mother has really generously offered to pay for it, so I'm really like,
yay, Mom.
Yay.
Sarah has her heart set on this lace dress. If she is so determined and in love with this dress, that's where we have to start.
JB and Randy return with Sarah's favorite and a few more options.
Brought a guest.
Hi.
I would describe this as wonderfully overwhelming. I have all of these great options, and any one of them would look lovely on me as a wedding dress, and that's not something I'm used to feeling.
So where would you like to start?
The one that still speaks to me the loudest is that one, but I don't know if I'd be...
Then let's put it on first, because that, I think, will either tell us whether we like it and it works or it doesn't.
So Sarah slips into the dress she's been dreaming of.
It's beautiful.
I'm so excited. I've loved that dress long before I was engaged.
I love this dress.
All right, pick up the front. Number one.
This is the one I was so excited to try on.
I feel like it's just right for me to actually see it on. It was just like a flood of emotions.
Are we crying already?
Yeah. It's so great.
You're gorgeous.
She was glowing. You're beaming, I love it.
So everybody gives this the thumbs up?
Oh yeah.
Yes, thumbs up.
I definitely want to try on like a bunch more, but I'm so happy that I finally got to see this one.
So we're gonna try on some more.
Yeah, this is definitely the one to beat. I'm excited to try on more dresses, but they're gonna have to be pretty awesome.
Bride Sarah was overwhelmed to finally be in the dress she'd been obsessing over.
This is the one I was so excited to try on.
But despite rave reviews, Sarah's not ready to commit.
I'm excited to try on more dresses, but this is a top contender, I would say.
So JB's on a mission to beat the dream dress.
I have something in mind that looks just like this. Because it's beachy, it's got a corset back. I'd like to see this on her, and it's a bright white.
This dress is gonna feel heavier on you, but lighter once we get the corset.
Wow, this is already beautiful. I love the top. Yeah, this is gorgeous.
Here we come. So what do you guys?
I love it.
How do you feel in this?
I feel really beautiful in it. I love the top. I'm really surprised that I like this.
Yeah, it makes you look so skinny.
I know.
It's a corset top, so it makes me look much more hourglassy than I am.
That one is really flattering.
This one gets my vote.
So question, what about the lace?
Mm-hmm.
I still can't get that out of my mind.
Do we need to put it back on?
I think I need to have the other one on.
Yeah. Yes.
Then we're gonna put the lace dress back on.
After flirting with a different dress, Sarah is reunited with her first love.
Okay, family.
Okay, Sarah, you're on.
I mean, I love it. Like, I love the other one. This one is like so easy to wear. And I love the lace. It's beautiful.
Which one do you see yourself walking down the aisle in?
That's such a hard decision.
It's whatever you picture yourself in, because you look amazing in both.
Come on, I did not bring four of you here to like them both equally.
Okay, I will say I like the last one slightly better, like an inch better.
My honest answer, I think I like that, the other one better.
And Mom?
Let me get my bearings here. I really like the other one. I did feel a little guilty telling her that I thought the other dress looked nicer on her, made her look younger.
Fresher.
Yes.
It's fresher. This is a little more vintage.
Do you like this one better?
I am completely torn between these dresses. The lace dress is the one that I have been obsessing about for so long.
I think that's really hard to let go of.
But you know what? Get over it. Let's have a drink.
Let's put on the other one and make a choice.
It's time for Sarah to decide between her first love and a new favorite.
She had built up this whole psychological fantasy of this lace dress that she was stuck. She was in conflict.
You ready to show your admirers?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this as well.
Okay, guys. Dun, dun, da, da.
Da, dun, 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 dun.
What do you think?
I love it. Everything about it, I love it.
Can you see yourself getting married in this?
It's gorgeous.
Is this the dress?
This is the dress. I feel beautiful. I feel like a bride. And when I walk down the aisle in that dress, everyone's gonna be looking at me in awe.
Hey. She's crying!
I can definitely picture her walking down the aisle in it and just having it be the happiest day of her life. And I'm just really happy for her.
Thank you so much.
My name is Erica Stowers. When I first came in, the vision for a wedding dress was something short, simple, strapless, and sexy. And instead, I got something complete opposite.
After two rounds of alterations, Erica is still having second thoughts about her $6,000 gown.
Here we go again. Are you ready for this today?
Yes.
I think when a woman is looking for her wedding dress, you kind of automatically go maybe to that big, fluffy, flowy style. And I really don't think that style is me.
So her personal assistant, Brooke, has come along to weigh in on the dress.
I'm sure it's gonna be beautiful. She's beautiful. I think she's just...
Okay, all right.
We'll see.
Oh my God.
Okay, so love it or hate it, like I can tell on your face. I mean, be honest.
This is not what I was expecting at all that you were going to pick.
What do you mean?
It doesn't look great.
Oh, really?
I don't know. She's getting married in Las Vegas. She wants something real fun, and I don't think this is the right dress for her.
I try to convince myself that it looked okay.
Oh, God, now I'm so like back and forth again.
But Brooke can tell the bride's not happy.
You've been going back and forth since the first fitting, so.
Yeah, I know.
I really can't picture myself getting married in the dress that I have now.
With dress drama escalating, Vera hears the bride's concerns.
I'm here to see what we did the last time.
Well, you know what? I don't like the dress. I don't like the way it lays here, you know?
I told you the last time, don't let me to pin it if you really you don't like the dress.
I've already paid for the dress, and I'm going to pay for another dress. So whatever you've done to it, it doesn't matter.
So tell me
it's my dress that I don't like.
Now.
I think I need to scrap it.
And start over?
I need to buy another dress. The long, flowy dress, it's certainly not what I wanted.
Okay.
I think this is kind of crazy that a bride is, you know, throwing away her dress at the third fitting.
This is what I was talking about.
Oh, I don't know. You know, this is just short and simple. This is cute. Okay, what do you think?
Here we go. You can step up right over here.
Okay, thank you. Just cute and sweet, huh?
I mean, definitely completely the opposite of what
you had. It is completely opposite, but it's what I had in mind when I
initially, you know. Very flattering, too. It shows off your small waist. And for Vegas, I think it's perfect.
I think so, too.
The first dress she put on was perfect. That's exactly what she said she wanted.
I don't know if it's too simple. And the shoes are okay with it.
This is gorgeous. Look at you.
Yeah, I think it's perfect.
This is it?
Let's do it.
Yay!
Yay! Just take it one. But the right
one. It is the right one.
I think having a sexy dress just kind of goes with the whole Vegas atmosphere a little more. It's what I should have gotten in the very beginning.